and Mrs. George. I mean, all the guys. All right. So, Angie told me she was a professional cake cutter, so I asked her to do this.
Oh, wow.
I hope I can live up to
this.
Let's see how she does this. I'd like to learn from them.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Oh, look at that. Wow. Oh, that's amazing.
That's amazing.
Wow.
Whoa, that is cool. Look how even they are.
I've never seen parallel as good as this.
I'm an engineer, so, you know.
She's an engineer.
All about that.
She's an engineer. Wow, she's going all the way here.
You want to finish? Okay.
Thank you, Angie.
I hope I didn't upset you.
Thank you, Notre Dame, and all you good folks.
Thank you to the Petro Notre Dame. Thank you.
Hey.
Clean up the rear.
I'm Lorraine Kowitz, and I just had Carla. Come on.
Come on, Carla.
I went with Carla. We're from Watertown, South Dakota. We're interested in being a member of the Holy Sepulchre. And so we had an opportunity to go to this trip, and I would recommend it to anyone. It's so Catholic and rooted in the truth of the Catholic faith. And Steve and Janet do an excellent job.
Everything was done perfectly on time. They knew where we were going. We just had a wonderful experience. So thank you so much, Steve.
I can't thank you enough. God bless.
God bless.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh,
it's okay. Hi everyone, this is Steve and Therese Merrick from St. Cloud, Minnesota. We just completed the pilgrimage to the Holy Land and it was fantastic. I can't tell you how much we enjoyed having Steve and Janet on the trip. They were so knowledgeable. Amir was fantastic. And most of all, it was fun. Therese?
I completely agree. I would absolutely say to everybody, this has to be a must do. What they don't put in the brochure is that they're very funny as well. So join us. We're going again.
Yes.
I cannot even begin to tell you how amazing and this pilgrimage has been, and it will definitely change your life. I promise you, Steve and Janet are amazing. They're very patient and kind and loving, and everybody needs to go. And blessings to all. Thank you.
But I don't want to miss the opportunity to just personally say thank you for this great experience. I hope that you have had as wonderful an experience here in the Holy Land as I have. As many of you know, this has been my fourth time, and it's by far the best. And a lot of that is due to all of you. Wonderful conversations at the table and at the holy sites, and our great leadership, Steve and Janet and Amir. The way that this has all come together has been a great grace for me, and will be with me for a long, long time, I'm sure. With many prayers of gratitude for these blessings.
Hi, my name is Father Nicholas Volker. I am a Catholic priest of the Diocese of Wichita, and I just, by God's grace, completed Steve Ray's wonderful group, a wonderful pilgrimage for Prince of God here in Jerusalem and also Israel. And what I thought of it as I spoke with him a few days ago was basically this is my second trip, and this time it's hearing the first time is hearing the gospel, the second time is hearing the gospel through the eyes and ears of St. Paul the Apostle, having a narration of, and that's what St. Paul's letter is, it's a narration of the gospel. And deeper spiritual, theological significance of what was going on. It's been a great trip, and glad to be back. Steve was a wonderful theologian, wonderful man, and just a privilege to know.
I thought it was an incredible trip. We had an opportunity to pack in a lot of different historical places, a lot of different cultural places, all into a really brief period of time, which was fantastic. We got to see every inch of the city. We got to see landmarks that we didn't even know about, hadn't even heard about. We got to learn about new things, rediscover things that we had forgotten about, what we kind of learned previously. And to see it all in front of our eyes was just incredible, absolutely amazing.
I think the best part had to be
we've always read about these places, and you get these ideas in your head, but now you actually know what it looks like.
You can visualize it.
You see it in person. You're there. You're at the places where these legendary events happen, where it's just amazing.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
We love it when young guys like you come with us, because you add a whole new dimension and youthfulness to the group. Thanks for joining us.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah. I do it again.
Good morning, everyone. This is Bishop Kemi from our last day in Jerusalem and our last day on our pilgrimage here to the Holy Land. Just wanted to encourage anybody who has ever considered or would like to consider a pilgrimage to the Holy Land to really come if you can. It's a wonderful, spiritual, happy place, very safe, and the graces and the blessings you'll receive from your time here in the Holy Land, where Jesus walked and lived, will go with you for the rest of your life. We've been so blessed on this pilgrimage, and we're looking forward to getting back home and bringing all these many experiences and graces back with us. So if you can come, I highly encourage you and support you in doing that. God bless you.
Again, Father Fergus Monahan and Steve and Janet, I really enjoyed the... It exceeded everything that I could have expected. It's a life-changing trip, so I recommend it to anybody.
Thank you, Father John. I want to thank you because you are always smiling, always joyful, and all the people who came with you, they really love you.
Well,
thanks for being a priest.
Appreciate it, Steve. Okay. It was fantastic.
First of all, appreciate everything you guys have done and organizing and putting this together, and your little tricks and hints here and there have just been great. And again, you guys have done. And again, just each and every last one of you guys, it's been a joy this week to be with all of you. Safe travels home. Wish you the best.
Blessing, and I had so many graces during it, and I just am so thankful for Janet's prayer that she gave us and for the fiat that she asked us to consider. And thank you again, Steve and Janet. It was wonderful.
We just finished the 2017 Knights Pilgrimage for the Northern Lieutenancy, and it was strictly awesome. It was more than I could have expected. It really brought the Bible to life. After making the pilgrimage, you get a better understanding of the Bible stories you've heard all your life, plus the life of Jesus and what he went through, and it brings it all together. It makes much more sense, and we had a great time.
It was wonderful. Wonderful, very organized, very safe, and we just had a wonderful time. Great time.
So thanks for joining
come
us.
Take a pilgrimage.
Thanks for trusting us.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Steve.
Awesome, awesome. We'll be back. So, as we leave the Holy Land, thank you, Steve and Janet. It's great.
It's been a wonderful experience. I can't even describe how much it brings the Gospels to life. I highly encourage everybody to come and do this. God bless. Please come to the Holy Land. Thank you.
We're looking forward to the 2018 trip.
Absolutely.
With the North Lieutenancy.
Absolutely.
And we've already got the date scheduled. We got the rooms all reserved, up to 2 buses if we need them.
We hope we do.
And we're looking forward to working with all, both of you again.
Absolutely. Thank you.
Bishop Conley.
Oh, yes. Bishop Conley will be hosting next year's pilgrimage.
And
so.
He's a great friend of ours, so I'm really looking forward to next year.
He's a great guy. Great guy.
Thanks for trusting us.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you.
I think we got
this was a trip of a lifetime for us. It's been on the bucket list for my whole life, I know. And
did we take good care of you?
You really did.
We loved it. And one thing we really realized is that this would have been pretty difficult to do on our own. You guys had it set up so everything ran smooth. We were able to get into the sites and save a lot of time. You really got to know what you're doing over here, I think. So it was wonderful.
Thanks for trusting us.
We saw more than we ever dreamed we would. And we have a face to our brothers and sisters in Christ from the Holy Land. With the mayor and his family and the girls from Bethlehem University. We know who we're praying for. And you
got emotional a few times.
Oh, just a few.
Thanks for coming with us.
We can't recommend it enough.
Anyway, I just wanted to say that my wife was the one that initiated this trip, and I was a little skeptical to come here because I was worried about safety and all that, and it's anything but dangerous. Steve and Janet took great care of us, and the drivers were great, and the country is beautiful.
Well, Janet and I just want to thank all of you for trusting us to come to the Holy Land. We're very proud to serve the North Lieutenancy. I remember when they called me, I said, I would love to take your groups to the Holy Land, and I will treat them with great respect and great love and professionalism. You guys were all wonderful, and I thank all of you, the priests and Bishop Kemi. It was just a marvelous trip, and we are so grateful that you trusted us to come. We're looking forward to 2018. We have Bishop Conley coming with us.
He'll be sort of questionable. He'll be questionable.
And by the way, we're going with to Lourdes and Fatima in 2 days with Archbishop Lucas. Is he questionable, sir?
No.
He can vouch for him. All of you are wonderful. You are punctual. We really, really enjoyed you. You can all come back with us anytime. We're looking forward to the 2018 and 2019 North Lieutenancy groups, and we'll take care of them just as well as we did with you. And I know you want to hear it one more time, so here it goes. Let's get going. So, and we hope you join us again. We do Mexico and Poland and Ireland and St. Paul cruises and all kinds of places. Check our website. And all of them we do just as well organized. We have great guides and everything on all of them. And Janet and I will only take groups that we go on. And we'd love to see you again sometime. God bless you all. Thank you very much.
Father
Andre, what did you think of the pilgrimage?
It was great. It was such a blessing to be here in the footsteps of our Lord Jesus Christ. And I'm blessed to be part of it. I will remember it and treasure for the rest of my life, for sure.
Thanks for joining us. Thanks for being a priest.
Thank you.
There they go to the airport. The North Lieutenancy all heads home. We'll be bringing another group of them here in October 2018. Goodbye from the Notre Dame Center in Jerusalem.